Letting all the old run away with those teams. Slow down. I started to think that y'all the police, nigga. You know that shit you see on IG.
Yeah. I just want to let y'all know that I am reacting to the baby's full Blame It on the Baby album, so please make sure y'all stay tuned and check out all the other reactions I did.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Lame ass nigga might as well be a wreck. Letting all the old run away with some teams.
I had a lightest top like blonde hair, sent them up to God like my prayers. I just bought a new Nina, gotta beam up on that bitch. Like a leper, spot my steppers, I bet he not gonna trip.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to DaBaby, Blame It on Baby. Let's get straight to it.
I'm like, fucking let the beat build, nigga. I do my own thing and worry about how he feel, nigga.
Hold on, before I heard a little bit of this shit, he put this shit up on his Instagram. I'm starting it over. Hey, this dude, can I get it right? Hold on.
I'm like, fucking let the beat build, nigga. I do my own thing and worry about how he feel, nigga. Let's go. Especially, yeah, I'm a re-re, nigga. Yeah, a refill, nigga.
Bro, this nigga is stupid as a bitch. The way that he just did that entire thing is cold as fuck. He said special ed, nigga. He said stupid, nigga. Some shit like that. He said I'm a re-re, nigga. Like a, you know, remedial or a retarded, you know, either way. Special ed kid and shit. I ain't trying to be funny, you know, to hint the motherfucking face of the, you know, my shit solid as fuck. But he said, can I get a re? Y'all know, can I get a re? Damn, what was it? Can I get a re? I'm thinking about that song. Refill. Is that the song? I don't know. But I know he said, like, he needed something more to drink. He said, can I get a refill? Like, you know, okay, I like it. Hold on, I'm going to take it back for y'all. Fuck y'all. Start it over.
I'm like, fucking let the beat build, nigga. I do my own thing and worry about how he feel, nigga. Let's go. Especially, yeah, I'm a re-re, nigga.
Can I get a re-re?
Yeah, a refill, nigga. Your favorite rapper say fucking with baby, somebody lie. Play with your kids, cause the last nigga play me, somebody die. Yeah. Playing both sides, go play the victim, I'm not a cry. A water park when I slip on my baby, she let me slide.
But hold on. A water park when I slide on my baby, she let me slide. Like a water park, you know, water parks, they be having the big ass slides and shit. Water park, and she wet. Her shit was wet. And he said, hey, once I start playing the victim, They started to cry and shit like that. Like, damn, it's crazy when he said, when I play both sides, it's over.
Yeah. Playing both sides, go play the victim, I'm not a cry. Water park when I slip on my baby, she let me slide. Chocolate ass nigga, yeah. Real nigga, rock star, platinum selling pop star, popping ass nigga. My bitch is like a Barbie, woo! Like a Pop Smoke. I live with one leg when she dropped that ass nigga. Drop. Shave room.
But hold on, he said my baby like a Barbie. And he said, woo, like a Pop Smoke. The woes. Or woos. It's something like that. Pop Smoke used to say something. I never listened to Rest in Peace Pop Smoke. But I never really listened to Pop Smoke music like that. But I remember I heard a song. And he was like, woo, or woes, or something like that. He be saying, I don't know. But it was something like that. So that's, hey, shout out to DaBaby for shouting out Pop Smoke. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke, as I said.
Pop Smoke, I live with one leg when she drop that ass nigga. Drop. Shade room, babe, shade. Shade who? Everybody blame you. You ballin' like you Babe Ruth, baby.
You ballin' like you Babe Ruth, baby. He said, everybody blame baby. Shade Room, y'all know the Shade Room and shit like that. Ain't that like an Instagram account or some shit like that? I don't know. But he said, balling like I'm Babe Ruth, the motherfucking baseball player. Okay, I'm taking it back because he's saying bars in this bitch.
Who? Everybody blame you, you balling like you Babe Ruth, baby. I'm blaming on baby. I let the beat build. Okay, kid, drop the beat and watch me take it home, baby. Let's go. I get chicken, no chicken.
But why you? He changed the beat up though. Like, why you do that? I heard what he's about to say. Ooh, I'm leaning back, my shit all in the... I don't give a fuck, though. But look, bro, why he do that to me? He had me doing this, thinking the motherfucking beat was gonna drop, and it didn't drop. Damn, DaBaby. But, hey, he said chicken, no tender, or some shit like that. He changed up the beat.
Let the beat build. Okay, kid, drop the beat. And watch me take it home, bass go. I get chicken, no tender. Find little bitches on Twitter. Denying all these souls on Insta. Brand new drip. I wear it one time like a nigga can't fit it. Blame it on bitch.
I wear it one time like a nigga can't fit it, but I like this shit. This shit is different. He's switching up the beat. Like, every single, like, he switched up the beat. Only time I ever heard that is Rest in Peace, my boy Juice WRLD. Was on beat the Bee's Knees. Go check out that reaction. But Juice WRLD raps for like 2 minutes, and he changed up the beat. And then he made, and it was like, it was the same track, but it was a different song. Go check that shit out.
Maybe a greasy LaGreed. iPhone ringing, who is? Probably some.
See, sliding on me.
Time like a nigga can't fit. Blame it on baby, a greasy LaGreed. iPhone ringing, who is? Probably some little nigga bitch. He fuck with my old ho. And he think he hurting my feelings. I already hit. Psych. He must ain't heard about baby. He must not know about John John. I heard they shut down the airport. Hopped on the jet to LA. Bitch, I'm balling like Bron Bron. BDB, we gon' cut up.
Bitch, I'm balling like Bron Bron. Okay, okay. LeBron James or even Bronny. Bronny James. They both balling. Well, not right now, because you know, the Rona. got the mask. Stop playing with me on me. Y'all niggas can be infected and I ain't taking no chances.
John, I heard they shut down the airport. Hopped on the jet to LA, bitch. I'm ballin' like Robbie. We gon' cut up regardless. I know I'm on top, I'm a target. My young nigga ballin' like Giannis. Said we gon' pull up.
My young nigga ballin' like Giannis. He said, you know I'm on top like a target. And then I also heard him say, he said, I'm going to LA. Like Bron. LeBron James went to LA, the Los Angeles Lakers. Okay, my nigga.
Regardless, I know I'm on top, I'm a target. My young nigga ballin' like Giannis. Said we gon' pull up and shoot. Top floor of the penthouse, biggest one still a shot. Let's go. I ain't know these hoes gon' creep. I'll never be a fool and think she me. I'm the type to let a hoe do what she want. I'm the type to let a bitch do what she please. I ain't breaking bread, I'm cheap. 9 out of 10 of these niggas naive. Lame ass nigga might as well be a wreck. Letting all the hoes run away with your cheap. Slow down,
slow down. Lame ass nigga must be a rat, cause you letting all these niggas run away with your cheese. Rats cheese? Bro, come on, bro. That shit cuts.
9 out of 10 of these niggas naive. Lame ass nigga might as well be a wreck. Letting all the old run away with some cheese. Slow down, slow down. Start to think that y'all the police, nigga. You know the shit you see on IG, you don't know me, nigga. Let's go.
What?
You cross the line, gonna have to show.
Bro, he's switching up the beat. He did it 3 times. I heard my boy Juice WRLD did it twice. He just did it 3 times. This is the first.
Be nigga, they be like, why he switched the beat? Cause my flow neat, nigga. I thought he couldn't switch the flow. How the hell he switching the beat up? They don't know who they fucking with. Do this shit with my feet up. Yawning on these niggas. Sit back, go to sleep. I get woke up by a little freak with my dick in the mouth. She eat up.
He said, I get woke up. He said, I sit back and go to sleep. And he said, cause bro, this nigga the baby, he's angry on this motherfucker. He's mad because he getting tired of everybody saying, oh, he do the same shit. He sound the same. He switched the beat up 3 times and still killing this shit. What the fuck y'all gotta say about that? Niggas need to stop hating. But see, he said your bitch got his dick in her mouth while he's sitting there yawning. He sleep. He wake up getting sucked off. Like,
yawning on these niggas. Sit back, go to sleep. I get woke up by a little freak with my dick in the mouth. She eat up. 300K in cash, probably still a pull out a Visa. Ain't going on a date, tell a bitch to order a pizza. Going to beating Domino's. I can't even lie, I'm a player. I had O'Connor hoes way before the designer came. Put on a sweatsuit and leave it your hoe. A whole arena full of people to see me at the show, you know? I rock the show and I lay low with my freak. It ain't too many rappers that can fuck with me and she know. Let's go. I ain't know these hoes gon' creep. I'll never be a bull and think she me.
More time?
I don't take the little hoe do what she want. I don't take the little bitch do what she please. Cheap. 9 out of 10 of these niggas naive. Lame ass nigga might as well be a wreck. Letting all the old run away with your cheese, please.
That was different. That was different as hell. He switched the beat up 4 fucking times, bro. 4. Like, I ain't never heard nor seen nobody do. Like, the closest was my boy Juice. Like I said before, he did it 2 times in Bee's Knees. Go check out that song and go check out the reaction. That shit hit. But, bro. 4 times? I like this shit. It was different. Hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. It's a 10 out of 10. Say, for example, if this song was fucking trash, which it wasn't. It was not trash at all. This shit was fucking cold. He was saying plenty bars. Y'all know I like that shit. This nigga switched the flow up 4 times. Switched the beat up 4 times. And it was probably, I think it was the same beat like 2-3 times. But he switched the beat up that many times. And that made it a 10 automatically. Because I ain't never seen no shit like that. Hey, this shit a 10, most definitely. Infinity. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Probably some little nigga bitch. He fuck with my oho. And he think he hurting my feelings. I already hit. Sorry. He must ain't heard about baby. He must not know about John John. I heard they shut down the airport. Hopped on the jet to LA, bitch. I'm ballin' like Robbie.
Tell me how I'm trash and you can easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on a daily. Probably cause there's no one around me numbing all my pain.